fuck you doing, man?
Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment?
We're not in your apartment. We're not supposed to be anywhere.
Aren't we
dead? Guess not.
That doesn't make any sense! Isaac, you activated the Codex! The moon fell! We fell!
What about the alien machine? It froze the planet. It pulled a moon out of the sky. We don't know what that technology can do.
So that's it? We were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on! This can't be real! Wait, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Right.
Yes, keep climbing.
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Why is it way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
Maybe we didn't.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we Necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon, no more marker signal, no more necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Danik had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of their ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
This bench and suit kiosk to load up, just in case.
You're dead! Hey! Hey, Norton!
Either we're actually crazy, or we didn't stop the markers. Oh, God. Ellie.
No! Isaac! We have to get back! We've got to warn Earth!
We need a ship, fast.
Come on!
To the others before we can kill it.
Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
But I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good! Then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship!
Thank you.
coming.
Isaac, that's our ride. We're hungry. We gotta find one of their ships before they're all gone.
There's gotta be some close by. Let's keep looking.
There's not gonna be any left if we don't hurry.
Head towards the ships. Come on! Shit!
there goes another one. We're gonna get stranded down here.
It was closer. There might be more nearby.